I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove a movie or show from your continue watching list on Amazon Prime Video. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.amazon.com, and then sign into your account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on your Amazon home screen. Step 2. Click Prime Video in the menu at the top of this screen. The Amazon Prime Video screen opens. Step 3. Click your Prime Video account icon in the top right corner of this section. A menu opens. Step 4. Find the Your Account section and then click Account and Settings in this section. The Prime Video account and settings screen is displayed. Step 5. Click Watch History in the menu at the top of this screen. Scroll down to see your streaming history. Step 6. Find the movie or TV show you want to remove from your Amazon Prime Video continue watching list and then click Delete from Watch History next to that specific item. That item will be removed from this list, but it may take up to 24 hours for this item to fully be removed from showing up in your continue watching list across all of your different devices. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.